2675 Elm, scoping the sewer line from a 3-inch basement cleanout. We are in the alley here, but I can't push no further. It's cast iron piping. So this will all need to be changed over to schedule 40 to be able to put a garage on top of it.